And so, we return. Plenty of places to go, plenty of things to do. We need to make our way down to this next area. So, first quest will be here, picking this up, grabbing this, getting the Stalker trophy, bumping over for family inheritance, continually moving in the southern area. Do it. That's right, you thought you'd get away with no side quests. You were totally wrong. We're only side questing for the rest of eternity. All right, I keep looking at the wrong thing. I need to look at where my map marker is, which is here. Okay. The main market is for commoners. The main market for commoners. So here's what bothers me. Okay. There's a way down. What is this thing? I mean, it looks like it's probably an elevator. Oh, there it is. So there's two people, Karja and Shadow Karja, but that's really stupid. Why wouldn't they be called Sun Karja and Shadow Karja, right? What they literally are. Implying that just because they have a different faith, they're completely different people. So dumb. So dumb. Man, I need to get a shit ton of blaze. I mean, I'm hoping this is the fast way down. So far, it hasn't looked like it. Oh, it's going way down. Huh? They're kidding about this plateau thing. Welcome to Mass Effect Elevators. Oh, we have ways more to go, huh? Go past the maze. You would be surprised how big of an area needs to be set aside for food and farming to support a people. Go check some articles out sometime. It's pretty amazing. People eat a lot.
Can't be too prepared.
Don't upset the Striders. I'll need them in a minute. As mounts! There's a delicious source of blaze. Wow, okay, you just went ahead and slaughtered all of them. Okay. That's cool too. Let's see here. Greece is calling. Ancient Greece calls to you. Will you answer? The Acropolis, Mount Lycabettus, the Temple of Zeus. Imagine them not as the grimy ruins they are now, but the immaculate monuments they were back then. Oloveke is proud to present the Ancient Greece Experience, a historically authentic holographic rendering of antiquity's greatest civilization. Exert full autonomy over your ancient Athenian adventure. Stroll hand in hand with a loved one past the Parthenon. Perambulate with Socrates. Attend the premiere of a play by Aristophanes. The ancient world is yours to discover without leaving your holo room. Contact us to discuss rights. Disarm them, huh? Is there a way up here? I realize this is gonna be such a huge, literally massive hassle. Look and see if there's a way across from up here. No, no hanging ropes or anything like that. This looks promising, but maybe not. Huh. I don't know. Nothing here has really been screaming, climb me. There we go. Really? What the hell do you do up here? Crystal braiding. You continue to evade. Nora heavy protector armor. Fantastic. Silent hunter heavy. Interesting. And how much do I need? 800. Clean this place out of common. Not so great. Fixed. Okay. Still a little low. one good, solid cell. Into a lot of scrapes. Okay. Now I've got some melee, some other stuff. This will be good for when I'm stealthing. This is for when I'm fighting, although again, that's not very good. It's kind of an all-purpose. Actually, it's really terrible. It looks interesting, but it's horrible at everything it does. I should probably make it into one specific thing. Anyway, we now have dead pieces and feathers coming all over the place. And there it is. We need to pick up some cups. And another Banuk figure. What am I taking next? Probably these quiet run sprints next. That's a good pick. They're, Hell here? And it seems like the place you'd want to repel from. Guess we'll look around. If not, it's going to be a long way down. Just fast travel. Boop, boop, boom. Sorry for party rocking. Super stealth. Excellent blaze. There's lots of it. And right. Here we go. I really would have loved some time to set this fight up. Oh, shit. Alright, blowing their armor off does a ton of damage, but let's start there. We need to do a little area preparation. But yeah, now that I know that they just show up in a big pack, and there's more than one of them. My mount. I'm gonna use you as bait, unfortunately. Give them something else to shoot at.
Machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs. Stocking up.
Oh, get there in time.
Ah.
Whew. Had a lot to loot, I think. Hopefully there's no more surprises waiting in these trees.
Saving these for the trail.
Where did all the prey go? It was a costly battle, indeed. But we made our way through. And now, let us go find out about a sword. I believe. My people have a saying, in life, a man holds 10 swords. The whole saying. It's not allegorical either. You're literally only allowed to hold 10 swords. One more that I can turn. There we go. I didn't unfuck it up. It's still fucked up. It's less fucked up. Oh shit. Shit. Run. Well, I took a big hit there. Oh boy. May not have been worth it just to get one new mount. But it does look amazing. Wow, they aren't kidding about having an estate, yo.
This must be one of my spawn estates. Looks like a sawtooth. Not hardly armed.
I'm gonna hit that.
dead.
Dang canister on your back, bro. I literally can't make any attacks. He just counters every single attack. Barrows, corruption arrows. Interesting.
This must be Ronimon's family estate.
Get down. Freeze canisters. Up top's a Ravager cannon. See if we can get in behind this thing. Hit it with the stab. More point blank release fake arrows.
A key. Wonder what it unlocks.
There we go. Finally tagged it. Oh, come on. We need that cannon.
I wonder what made these machines attack without warning.
Same thing that makes all the machines attack without warning? You know, being evil machine corrupted by what's obviously called the shadow.
Please let me out.
In the workshop, huh?
I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked. There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door. But he'd locked me in. He saved your life. And I'll never be able to thank him.
My hair change color when I put this headdress on? I'm looking awfully blonde right now.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
Alright, we went from investigating the estate to... investigating the estate. Brilliant. Top quality quest log. Feel like it was designed by a troll.
Never know when I might need these.
Is this the workshop? So it seems.
That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines. And kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Raniman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Raniman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
No, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines.
He's about to get killed.
But easier than killing myself.
Yeah. Yeah. What the hell is happening? Oh, they're just flying at really high speeds, so I can't see them. Alright. I need to get out of here. Got all the shots I need.
They're scanning for me.
I guess I got all the loot. I feel like I missed a body, but sure, here we are.
Well, congratulations, you're now super rich.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
No, it has been a while since I opened those. Oh yeah. Some
this
shit.
Is good.
Let's go over here and then clear out the bandit camp. Rewards continue to pile in. Go, my charger minion. Run like the wind. It seems like maybe for now, I should go on foot and try to get all of the red leaf I can. Because unfortunately, I'm nearly dead again.
Need them soon enough.
Soon enough, or right now? Really? No quest, huh? Kinda hoping I'd find Nia, around... somewhere. Makes for a good partner, and I'm interested to see what it is exactly he has to say.
It's a big storm this time.
Doesn't look good.
What do we got? Kinda looks like I got them all. What am I missing? Ah, we're not even halfway through. From Easy Mandel to Merc Oslo, what scares me? Merc, remember what I told you in my last message? About how scared I am? Well, I figured out what scares me, and it's not the bots. I mean, yeah, they're horrifying, but when we finally come to face-face, I'll either live or die, and the starkness and simplicity of that binary is, well, reassuring. What really scares me is how much I like this. How a dew feels in my hands. The kick of a coil gun? Jesus, Merc, we lived in a squat for 3 years, matching mohawks, spent our days throbbing off Razor Wing or Duster, nights thrashing off Slam Thump gigs. We were goddamn anarchists, and now this? This? Discipline, jargon, uniforms, and I like it? That's what terrifies me, Merc. No crisp reassuring binary here. I'm loving what I hate or hated. So does that mean my entire life was just a pose? Or that the person I was is already dead? I don't know. I keep trying to tell myself that it's a different kind of war. Survival, not profits. I try to tell myself that it's just a different kind of direct action. I mean, what are the bots if not the ultimate capital stooges, right? But thinking just tires me out. All I know is we've got to fight until Zero Dawn is ready. If I end up surviving this, I guess I can worry about my politics then. Love to you and little Sid, Izzy. Well, Zero Dawn definitely sounds like Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm guessing it's the All Mother Project. I have no basis for that guess, but you know.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
Gather up their things and then give them a little death from above. Take out the alarm. That'll solve a bunch of problems at once.
This will stop them from sending the signal.
Okay, doing good so far.
Tuck that away.
And silent running is going to be a big change for me. I'm going to be able to greatly speed up my stealth approaches.
see them, I can't see you.
Uh-oh!
I miss you. Ah.
Are you shot off? Got you.
Do you have me? It's not leading anywhere. Okay.
They've taken those travelers captive. You're coming with me.
Are you Karja? I can't tell except for the colors.
Hold on. I'll get you out.
Yep, Karja.
What's that?
Boom. Sensor sweep completed. A brand new day. Need a trampler heart, huh? Fire, shock, and I could get specific armor types. Pick this one up.
Save these for the trail.
Oh, random people. Hoping you aren't hostile. I don't know what you're running from. Oh, jeez. Rhythm. Okay. Well, I guess
this beast wants to walk. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances. You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down? Let's take our chances.
There we go. Well, I am not going to have enough time to get over there. Crystal braiding. Can't believe that's considered a transport machine. Jesus. What do you use for war? Be up there to help you guys in a minute. Gathering up all my loot. Iron the shit out of this. Behemoth art. Guess I don't need that behemoth art anymore. There, sure, I spent it. Blast arrows quite badly. Captains and capers, these tales of adventure await within. The life of Maserad the Sunflash, whose scales of polished armor dazzled his foes, whose ribbon of fire bred red, arced like his enemy's lifeblood, so drawn to the clamor of battle that he chose an outlander's life far beyond the Sundom. In the north, he crushed the helmets of the clashing Osirum warbands with the very scrap they battled over. In the south, he stood in sunset against the plain raiders, plucking their arrows from his body and firing them back. It was only the lure of the greatest sad battle of all, for Holy Meridian, that drew him back to his homeland, and in the liberation he died gloriously, so that it took many hours to reveal his still-shining armor beneath the heap of kestrel spiled above him. Of Sediva, the desert rain, once a daughter of the Sun Court, but who cast aside noble silks and paints to run with the mercenaries of the Long Burn, she of eyes like smoke and a flashing blade. Her band only struck with sudden storms, for the sight of blood never sets well with her, and the rain washed away its traces as quickly as it spilled. and so the sighting of rain clouds was feared from sunfall to bright market, lest she might appear with them for many seasons, until they were finally betrayed by one of their own to a blazing patrol. For her noble birth, Sadiva was permitted an honorable death and buried up to her neck in the Valley of Lash to await the sun's judgment. On the first day, she endured in silence. Yet on the second, the clouds gathered and broke with a great downpour, and in its passing, she was gone. The metal conquest of Korgan, the Osram blacksmith, who would hammer gauntlets into the shape while he was wearing them, and bend barrel iron around his waist. He was seen to wrestle the cargo from the backs of shellwalkers, claiming the lightning blast to be good for constitution, and overcame a sawtooth by blunting its jaws and shaking it so soundly that its core fell loose. He claimed to have gathered a charging trampler on his shoulders and slammed it upon the rocks. Sure enough, there were marks left by its furnace blasted lividly across his well-haired back. As the derangement worsened, bringing ever more terrifying machines, so grew Korgan's desire for greater feats of strength. It was last seen astride a rampaging thunderjaw, grasping its neck tight as a hawk to prey, and some say he remains there still. And continued from previous volumes, the exploits of Okara One-Eye. At this point in the telling, Okara had lost his left hand for stealing the song cores of Estuki, and so traveled to the claims, seeking an Ostrom forgesmith who would affix a Ravager's Claw in its place. Of course, the only man crazed enough to undertake such a melding of metal and flesh would be the leader of the Three Chains Uprising. That was a lot of talking. But those are some riveting tales. Riveting, I say. Bake in the sunstone. No? Okay.
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Rosgrun concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sunring. He had honor, old-fashioned. His time here boiled it to the surface.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity. So now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Razgrund of the Osram, and the traitor Gavon.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Razgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavon will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
And now for something relatively similar. Ooh, da, 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 da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I won't be able to keep abusing these echo arrows forever. Ear blasts. I'll have to start using my regular bows, hardened arrows that knock stuff off. Is that it up there? Yep, I see it. I see it. How to get up. And how to get down. With a sickness. See where it wants us to come down. Question is, how do we get up? That rope begin. We really need to be up there and ride the rope down to the vantage? Well, that's just what we're gonna have to do. That's not getting up there at all. Try that. Wow. There we go. Keep going. Somehow make it up this giant scaled. This shit is crazy. Probably like a whole new world up there.
I'll shake it out later.
Pick it out. Isn't working. It's taking me away from where I want to go. All right. Maybe I have to use the prison to get up there. Isn't even the right one. Wow, sweet roll. Got plenty of fire kiln, that's for sure. There it is, Jesus.
I might need that.
Gonna be a lot of that, I think. Go. We've made it.
I can use my focus here.
Apoca shitstorm tour day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, so we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
Oh yeah, Bort. You know it. I know it. You've reached the end of your days. Darth Vader. Is a little different. We're feeling kind of jungly here. I'm really hoping to not get stuck in the water. I completely failed in every way to make that happen. Where did my other friend go?
I can get out of this.
Really? More of them, huh?
Thank you.
taken aback. Having a little trouble hitting the unplated sections. Vulnerable parts. Yes, turn. Excellent. We spent a lot of healing, but we are now able to fight multiple bellowbacks. Whatever. Quite a while. Head over here, make sure we got the other ones. I am inordinately proud. That last fight did real, real good.
Look out below.
We did real, real good. Starting to put all of our skills to use, basically. Complete turnaround. There we go. Bum 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 ba dum bum bum. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Let's dive. Grab a campsite and dive deep. Deep into the bowels of El Diablo. The campfire outside. She or Ix. I'm remembering an I and an X, just not in what order. I know that's weird.
That looks like we're introduced. Two killers. What are they doing here?
Stay in cover!
Just these guys. Excavation key. Excellent.
You got anything better to do?
Stop searching and dawdle. Deathbringer gun, huh? Not proud of that one. Ah, that's a good pickup. I will take that.
Still on alert, brother.
Every time I think we've picked the place clean, they open up a new chamber. My son, I'm sick of this place.
Why are you sick of your sacred holy lands from which you're able to do your evil doom stuff? Say what? I'm gonna leave the Deathbringer gun behind. We really need it, we'll come for it.
Easier when I was a kid. This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy too.
It is nice for them to change up the formula. I actually really like what they did to the place. They've shown a lot of industry. Using all the parts of the thing, you know? Patch up floorways with wood. Make new ramps. I bet you with all the machines in here, it's probably pretty warm and dry. Look like anybody else noticed. That'll be nice if they didn't. Oh, you know what I wanted? Save for the quiet run. That's right.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Okay. I feel like if these guys are the Shadow Carja, telling somebody they need more sun is like a dire insult. Over here, I got. Nothing's wrong.
I wonder what else we'll find beneath the ground.
Not much, dude. I can safely say you don't need to worry about anything ever again.
Full already.
Dormammu, I have come to bargain. Suppose you get any echo shell. I'm gonna have to figure out where to get more. Go farm it. And blaze. Blaze for the money. Well, probably be a better use of my time to farm boars for meat. We can go to that boar forest. And then we can sell all the boar parts for money. Again, not that I need money, I seem to... The only big things I need to spend it on right now are... Anti... Elemental type armors. Wow, snaked around him. Less a snake and more like a mongoose. Oh, cool. Why isn't it letting me go up?
Got a body over here. Something out there.
Being a good hunter today. Well, today is in this hour. Not today all day. Today all day I failed horribly and repeatedly. Remember early on trying to fight sawtooth fang thingies? Shell claw walkers? God, I fought them like 4 or 5 times before I just gave up. Gonna run right at him.
What?
There's nothing he can do about it. Arigato, priest son. He's actually worth a good bit of XP, so. I need to get up there pretty badly. Where was the construction to get up here? The men here all had to be skilled in parkour as well. Get literally anywhere. I like all the moderately recognizable machines that just make up the background of the scene. Really, there's nobody back here. Well, that's not the cauldron core, I hope. Falling into a long, infinite blackness. Okay, you win. I gotta go around and then back up and around. There it is. You know what they say, it's always the last place you look. That's a heavy weapons guy right there. Don't know that I'll be able to melee kill all these guys.
I've been seen.
That's certainly one way to do it. Expensive, but fast. And I seem to have plenty of material. I can uphold such an extravagance. Not going any further, huh? Invisible walls and shit. Looks like this particular chamber kind of got buried or messed up somehow and they excavated it. Hardly working at efficiency.
To death.
That's it. More machines I can override.
I don't know what that means. Orbital 3K2. Fuck. Spent way too many rounds shooting at nothing. What do we got? No gun, huh? Seems real bad. I'm gonna get over here and get that death gun. Here and get the other death gun. Wow, okay. Well, that was a thing. There's plenty to loot here.
No space.
That was intense. Don't know what to do next. Oh, find an exit. Maybe up there? Where they came from might be an exit. Possible.
Got too much already.
Having too many health potions is an issue I'm not accustomed to. Here we go. Okay, flame lava is bad. That looks like an exit.
I need to find more about that machine to override it. Another cauldron?
Stalker didn't walk up behind me during the middle of this. God, are there stalkers out here right now?
Can't see them.
This is some Jurassic Park shit right now. Yep, totally Jurassic Park. Okay. Feels like a thing you should be able to use a thing on, but no. Apparently not. Well, we're where we want to be.
Almost out of here.
Almost out of here. Fuck any of this. I don't mean none of it. I don't think anybody's noticed I'm here yet. It's a good place to be. That's true. I could loot them for money. isn't it letting me take this? There we go.
Here.
You cannot hide. And good luck. Oh, you hit me. You're a bastard. Killed dozens of these dudes so far. There has to be a point where they're just like opportunity cost. We literally can't keep up losing people at this rate. Might be time to take up a new lifestyle. Alright.
I'll find a use for you.
One skill point, huh?
Well, so much for that declaration.
Wow. I can now control behemoths. Holy shit. That's a big deal. Oh shit. There was an autocomplete on exiting. Should have taken some sips of potion. Got that magic.
Well, so much for a salvage operation. And that'll just be control.
This is it.
Hey guys, did our heavy weapons just stop firing? Yeah, that's so weird, dude. So much death was brought that day. Apparently not a little giant pile of ammunition.
Can't carry more.
Seems like intact ammunition would be worth a ton. Especially at the rate they fire these things. Wow, Bell of Back Arts is dropping all the time now. Now that I've got one that I bought, now I got two more. I am a little upset about this development. Make it over here and to the long neck. Tall neck. Damn it. One of those is right. Bella back, huh? I don't see them anywhere. Oh, this is interesting. Kind of riverland areas.
Can't be too prepared.
Really reminds me of Conan game. I had a review code for it from my good friend Sid Alpha. He's a stand-up guy, really the best. And I played it and I didn't enjoy it that much. It's like Minecraft, but with a lot less to do. And a lot more like weird testicle jingling. Fully nude. Need to keep
another signal.
Well, clearly if they're up there, you can get up there. The question is how. Well, that looks white painted. There we go. Such stealth, much wow. Got it. There's my prize. And so, Stealth Huntress turned back. Darkness of the wilds. They are wild things. Patrick Rothfuss in the Kingkiller novels 1 and 2 and does a very good job of explaining how wild things are, specifically in regards to both Denna and Quoth.
Those legs, the machine looks as fast as it is loud. I bet. I must be closing in on the signal.
Looks like a way up.
Thank you.
fight this. Now, I'll have a lot of help fighting the others. Y'all will go ahead and fight each other. I'd appreciate it greatly.
Let's
see if maybe we can face the dream here. Close enough, huh? What about up here? I can see that there's a place to jump.
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
This is literally crazy. God, what is happening here? Jump, jump, kid. Go. Sensors swooping in. Over here. There was the rope. There's rope. Let's figure out why there's rope. Well, that was smooth. What's happening here? There we go. What is his purpose? Where did that rope go? What did I climb this for? There really just nothing here at all? I mean, it's fine if it is. But I thought I was following a rope. And you know, you'd assume that at the top of something like this, there'd be a thing. Make our way back down, I suppose. See the rope there. But I couldn't see it while I was up there. This rope. Gonna happen. Okay, well, not much happened there, but we can make our way to the next corrupted zone. Delicious. And now on to corruption, and we'll bounce down to grabbing some sawtooths. We'll alter a sawtooth to fight for us. Where are we going? Over here. Let's get moving in the right way. Use one sawtooth to fight another, then we'll try blowing off all its armor, knocking it over, and shooting the blaze canister off the bottom to hurt it.
Never know when I might need these.
Whoa, got dark fast.
Thank you.
Got it. Took a lot of resources, but we got it done. Sorry, I was completely focused there and wasn't talking. My bad. My bad, guys. It was a, Oh, echo shells. Good. I need those. Very dangerous game. Please stop me. Wow, they are not kidding around. Thank you. and kidding around, huh? Nice to see that power and ferocity go to use for me rather than against me. Really looking for is another one of these things. Messed up. Sorry so much, buddy. Looking for another sawtooth. I can head out here, do that, and descend down there for another sawtooth.
Safe for a few minutes, anyway.
I'm heading exactly the way I need to go. What new fresh hell I'll need to prepare myself for on the next trial grounds. Oh, did I stop before finishing that?
Need them soon enough.
Well, they actually aren't worth going back to get. Not for white loot. All about those purples.
Huh?
Oh, it's up here. The stalker? I definitely don't want to be around that.
Now they're hunting me.
Ampler heart.
Pass the test.
Take a look at these trials.
What is this place?
Shh.
What are you doing?
I was listening to the herd. Have you come for the stealth trials?
I'm not sure.
You must decide.
Who are you?
I am the keeper of these grounds, appointed by the Hunter's Lodge.
So how did you come to be here?
I was once like many members of the Lodge, maneuvering, hunting for status. But my impatience hampered the true hunt. I didn't know that, of course, until I came here. It forced me to listen, to breathe. And finally, to master the art of stealth.
Don't you ever miss, you know, talking?
Not at the moment, no.
What are the trials?
Tests to improve your hunting skills. Each hunting grounds, some believe charging in with a mighty weapon makes them a hunter. But it's a good way to fall under the hooves of a stampede. A true hunter chooses the approach that best suits the kill. Mastering stealth may well save your life.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It stands in Meridian, offering community to hunters who require it.
Are you a member?
No. I am only a fledgling. I prefer the music of the wild over the cacophony of squawking birds. You already have the marks you need to enter the lodge. I hope the clamor suits you better than it did me. The stealth trials will challenge you. Which will you try? I will explain it to you.
I'll be on my way.
Return again when you are ready.
We'll return in the next episode.